So welcome to another tutorial, and today we're going to be looking at how to create this very artistic Outrun style images that you see and they're very popular these days. Now, if you're not familiar with Outrun, it's more like a kickback towards 80s themed iconography, especially these kind of colors. Now, it seems very popular these days, and I've actually been posting some of these types of images myself. So some people ask me, how do I make these kind of crazy colors, right? And you can do this to some point on Lightroom. I mean, it's more than just the temperature and stuff like that. It's actually, there's limits to Lightroom, you know. You can probably go down to the channel mixer and push this as hard as you can. But to be honest, if you really want to be able to change the colors, you should come to Photoshop. So we're going to be editing this image in Photoshop instead of Lightroom. Now, today we're going to be using what's called the channel mixer. So go to Image, Adjustments, Channel Mixer. Now, this might be a little intimidating, especially to people who've never used Photoshop, especially since there's a red, green, and blue channel. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to go to the channel mixer, image, adjustments, channel mixer. There's the R, there's the G, there's the B. Now, this might seem complicated to you, but I just told you guys how it works, and if you want, I'll make an in-depth tutorial about how that works. But basically, you just want to play around with the colors, you know. This is how you mess with the colors. And you just want to play around until you get the colors that you want, you know. I know it's actually much more complicated than that, but the only way you're going to learn this is if you go in there and you just start playing around with the sliders. That's the truth, really. So that's exactly what we're going to do. And sometimes I just like to switch these numbers around to see what happens. For example, I'm going to switch the red and the blue. So I'm put 0 in the red, blue is gonna give it 100. And now you can start to see like the colors just kind of switch, flipped over, right? We're gonna go to the blue, we're going to do the same. We're gonna give 0 to the blue, and we're gonna give red to 100. So that's the channel mixer, basically in a nutshell. And you can just go in there and play with the sliders until you get the colors that you want. I can't give you any specific way of doing this, because this is really to your taste, like whatever colors you want. And I know some of you are going to think this is like very over-processed style of photography, and it is, I'm not going to lie, but you know, there's a subculture of people who like this, including myself. Like, I steer more towards the artistic portion of photography, and I love things like Vaporwave and Outrun and Cyberpunk style editing. So if this is not to your taste, that's cool, you know, that's just, some of us like it. And let's see how we got the image that I got earlier. And I'm just going to like play around, because that's really what I do. There is no set way of doing these kind of things. You just kind of have to go in there and see what works, you know. Just go back and forth to sliders and whatever is to your taste. So as you guys can see, I'm just kind of going back and forth with sliders. Like, there is no set way of doing this. It's just to your liking, however you like it. And that's all there is to it, so. Okay, so we kind of got something that I like, you can say, although I know many normal photographers would not like this, but if you're into the Outrun style of editing, we're just weird like that. We like this kind of thing, right? So I'm just gonna give you these settings just so you can get an idea. I got negative 10 for the red and 100 for blue. This is the red channel. We're gonna go to green, 90 on green, negative 10 on the blue. And for the blue channel, we got 100 on the red, and that's it. So now From here, you can do anything you like. You can go back to Adobe Lightroom and edit using the sliders there, or you can just stay here in Photoshop. You want to play with the brightness, the contrast. Actually, I want a little bit more contrast. I like that. You want to give it some more vibrance. That's fine. Or saturation. So really, it's all up to you guys. You guys can do whatever you want. You know, your creativity is the limit. And there is no right or wrong on how to edit Outrun style photos, because as you guys can see, there's all kinds of colors, you know. So I was kind of surprised no one's made a tutorial about